Whether or not you're monogamous, though, all basal mammals experience some kind of love because you've got obligate maternal care in mammals with the origin of the eponymous feature of mammals, the mammary glands that produce milk for young. And there are many other things that are true about mammals, but with that alone, and also with internal fertilization and gestation, which all mammals but a few have, some of the echidnas and the duck-billed platypus, of course, have eggs. They're weirdos, and they're at the base of the mammal tree, and we don't know what to do with them. And they don't have nipples either, but they do have milk, so the whole thing is very weird. But all the rest of the mammals, all the marsupials and the so-called eutherians, the true mammals, that's us, the placentals, have gestation and live birth and obligate lactation in order to feed the baby. And that produces right there the precondition for love, for mother-baby love, for love between mother and child. And once you have that, you have all sorts of other love that can evolve.